Hello children, this video is for class 6 subject English. The name of the book is Honeysuckle. Chapter number 2 and the topic of the chapter is How the dog found himself a master. How the dog found himself a master. So children, in this video we will do exercise of this chapter. So let's begin. Word meanings. Let's do word meanings. First word is ill-pleased. I-double-L-I-L-P-L-E-A-S-E-D. Pleased. Ill-pleased means hota hai not happy or unhappy. Next, kinsman means a relative. Kinsman means a relative. Rishtedar jise Hindi mein kehte hain. Next word, fierce. F-I-E-R-C-E, fierce. Means violent, V-I-O-L-E-N-T, violent or frightening, F-R-I-G-S-T-E-N-I-N-G, frightening, means hinsak ya ugr. Next word, dart, D-A-R-T, dart, dart means to move quickly or suddenly, means achanak. Next word is come over you, means affected you. Next word, Take up service with means become the servant of. Next word, dared, D-A-R-E-D, dared means to be brave enough to do something. किसी भी काम को करने के लिए साहस जुटाना, to be brave enough to do something. And the last one is cliff, C-L-I-F-F, cliff. Means a high, steep area of rock, especially one next to the sea. S-E-A-C. Means samudra ke kinare ka jo bhag hota hai, that is cliff, C-L-I-F-F, cliff. Next, we will do answer the following questions. First question is, Why did the dog feel the need for a master? Answer, the dog felt the need for a master because he was sick and tired of wandering about alone, looking for food and afraid of those who were stronger than him. Next question. Who did he first choose as his master? Why did he leave that master? Answer, the dog first chose a big, strong and fierce wolf as his master. Once the dog saw that the wolf was afraid that the bear would eat them up. Since the dog wanted to serve only the strongest, he left the wolf and asked the bear who was stronger than the wolf to be his master. Next question, who did he choose next? Answer, the dog chose the bear to be his next master. Next, why did he serve the lion for a long time? Answer, the dog served the lion for a long time because he found there was no more powerful and stronger than lion in the forest. And so, no one dared to touch the dog or offend him in any way. And the last question is, who did he finally choose as his master and why? Answer, he finally chose man as his master because one day he realized that lion was afraid of man. As he wanted to serve someone who was the most powerful and stronger than anyone on earth, he chose man as his master. Now next is, each word in the box given below indicates a large number of. Complete each of the following phrases with a suitable word from the box. So children, ये जो clue box दिए गए हैं उसमें कुछ words लिखे गए हैं like school, fleet, brood, bundle, bunch, pack, flock and herd. और उसके नीचे कुछ phrases दिए गए हैं, हमें उन phrases को complete करना है इस clue box में से words को find out करके वहाँ पर write करके. ये collective nouns हैं, इसमें हम collective nouns के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. मीन्स किसी भी ग्रुप को हम क्या कहते हैं, वन वर्ड में किसी भी चीज़ का कोई ग्रुप है, एक से अधिक है, तो उस ग्रुप को हम वन वर्ड में क्या कहेंगे, मीन्स उसका कलेक्टिव नाउन क्या होगा. सो लेट्स सी, फर्स्ट इज अ डैश ऑफ शिप्स. सो ग्रुप ऑफ शिप्स इज कॉल्ड फ्लीट, FLEET फ्लीट. नेक्स्ट अ डैश ऑफ फ्लावर्स. सो ग्रुप ऑफ फ्लावर्स इज कॉल्ड अ बंच, BUNCH बंच. नेक्स्ट a dash of chicks, so the group of chicks is called a brood, BROOD brood. Next a dash of cattle, so group of cattle is called a herd, HERD herd. Next a dash of sticks, so group of sticks is called a bundle, BUNDLE bundle. Next a dash of sheep, a dash of sheep, SHEEP sheep means bhed. So group of sheep is called a flock, FLOCK flock. Next a dash of fish, so group of fish is called a school, SCHOOL school. Next a dash of wolves, so here we will write pack, a pack of wolves. Next make nouns from the words given below by adding NEESS or ITY. For some words we need to add just TY or Y. ये जो words दिए गए हैं उसमें हमें NEESS, ITY add करना है और कहीं कहीं पर हम TY और Y का भी use कर सकते हैं. Like first word is honest, so honest में हम क्या ऐड करेंगे, Y, honesty. Next kind, kind का होगा kindness. Next cruel, cruelty, CRUELTY cruelty. Calm, calmness. Sad, sadness. Active, activeness. Creative, creativity. Creative में हम E remove करके ITY ऐड करेंगे, creativity. Next sincere, sincerity. Cheerful, cheerfully. Bitter, bitterness. Sensitive, sensitively. Great, greatness. तो ये सभी क्या हैं, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन है. एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन को हम ना ही छू सकते हैं ना ही देख सकते हैं, इसे केवल फील किया जा सकता है या फिर सोचा जा सकता है. So children, your homework is you have to do all the exercises in your notebook and book, and you have to learn them also. After completing your homework, send your homework to the class group for correction.